wonderful story.
Dreadful thing, son. And now, I have a story to tell you. Just this morning, as I was out for my early morning stroll, I stumbled across the most extraordinary thing in my tunnel. A dead.
No.
Yes. How do you suppose a dead bird got into my tunnel?
Well, I'm certainly glad I'm not bothering the world with endless...
My, yes.
Oh, there it is. Whatever do you suppose happened to him?
Well, there's one less... there.
Oh, Giacomo. Giacomo. My dear, dear friend.
Tender little thing.
Yes, quite lovely. Miss Fieldmouse, could I have a word with you?
I wish you would.
Miss Fieldmouse, you know I have been meaning to take a wife for some time now.
What a lovely idea.
I find myself sometimes, lonely for companionship.
What could be more natural?
And I wonder if...
Yes?
If I could ask you to help me persuade Miss Thumbelina to be my wife.
Thumbelina?
She could keep me company and tell me stories, don't you think?
Yes?
And for your service in helping to arrange this match, I will reward you handsomely.
Oh, I will. I will.
Dear Miss Fieldmouse.
Leave the arrangements to me. Thumbelina.
I hear your heart. You are not dead, no. Giacomo. Giacomo. I'll come back. Tonight.